रेडी 5 सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट. द फैंस ए स्ट्रेच ऑफ मार्श अलोंग द शोर्स ऑफ द वॉश यूज्ड टू बी द scene of many a chance affray and many a set battle owing to the inroads of the Saxons and Danish on the domains of the natives, it seems to have been a vast primeval forest at the time of the Romans, who with their usual vigilance saw a means of saving this expanse from the ravages of the waves, why a clearance of the trees and the raising of banks, King John, of whose violence against the barons there is but one opinion, nearly lost his life in one of the treacherous channels of the wash. Those who have read Kingsley's romance of the Endurance and Stock Resistance of the Saxons in the Isle of Ely must have been struck by the graphic details of the rough roads of those days, and even now they are none too easy for transit. Times out of number the babes of the sea carried away property, causing havoc and distress to the farmers. The fans, a stretch of marsh along the shores of the wash used to be the scene of many a chance affray and many a set battle owing to the inroads of the Saxons and Danes on the domains of the natives, it seems to have been a vast primeval forest at the time of the Romans, who with their usual vigilance saw a means of saving this expanse from the ravages of the waves by a clearance of the trees and the raising of banks. King John, of whose violence against the Varans there is but one opinion, nearly lost his life in one of the treacherous channels of the Wash. Those who have read Kingsley's romance of the endurance and stout resistance of the Saxons in the Isle of Ely must have been struck by the graphic details of the rough roads of those days, and even now they are none too easy for transit times out of number the babes of the sea carried away property, causing havoc and distress to the farmers. Stop.